Charlie on 2.5 Men, weeknights at 7 and 7:30 on KTLA 5.
Now at 3 o'clock, a dispute takes an ugly turn in downtown Los Angeles. Now the search is on for the driver accused of plowing down a parking garage attendant.
And a local victim sharing his story today after a bombshell report on Catholic clergy sexual abuse in Pennsylvania.
And reaction is coming in as the former LAPD officer at the center of a sexual abuse scandal is sentenced to prison. Good afternoon, everyone. I'm Lou Parker.
And I'm Rick Chambers, in today for Glen Walker. A former LAPD officer accused of sexually abusing a minor in the police cadet program has now pleaded guilty to that.
And now we are hearing from the family of the victim. KTLA 5's Corrine Winter is live in South Pasadena with more. Corrine.
Lou, a two-year sentence for that former LAPD officer, 31-year-old Robert Kane, who pleaded no contest today to statutory rape charges involving a minor, a girl who was just